The following video will show you how to use the ACTI-VOC pump for active sampling onto a sorbent tube. In this video, we will demonstrate how to undertake indoor air monitoring. You will need a fully charged ACTI-VOC pump, a sorbent tube for calibration, a conditioned sorbent tube with long-term storage caps for sampling, a cap lock tool, a flow meter, and a flat-bladed screwdriver. For personal and workplace monitoring, you will also need a sorbent tube pen clip for attachment of the tube to lapel of the subject. The pump has a flow range of 20 to 200 milliliters per minute. To calibrate, attach the tubing and 1/8 inch tubing adapter. Push your sorbent tube for calibration into the adapter. The sampling arrow should be pointing towards the pump. When working with flows below 100 milliliters per minute, the back pressure adapter is recommended in place of the 1/8 inch tubing adapter. The next step is to connect the sampling end of the sorbent tube to a suitable flow meter. Turn on the pump and the flow meter and adjust the flow on the ACTI-VOC using the flat-bladed screwdriver provided. When the desired flow rate has been reached, turn off the pump and remove the sorbent tube from the adapter. The pump is now ready for sampling. Note, the pump works in constant flow, which is recommended when working with thermal desorption tubes. Once calibrated in this mode, you can switch between tubes during sampling without the need to recalibrate. To sample, place the pump on a level surface in the atmosphere of interest. Remove the long-term storage caps from the conditioned sorbent tube using the cap lock tool. And push into the tubing adapter with the sampling arrow pointing towards the pump. Turn on the pump using the flat-bladed screwdriver and leave to sample for a given time. Be aware that different analytes will have different retention volumes on a given sorbent. After the sampling period has passed, turn off the pump and record the sample time. This is displayed on the ACTI-VOC in minutes to the nearest 0.01 minute. Calculate the total air volume. Remove the sorbent tube and seal with long-term storage caps to secure your sample for storage. Your tube is now ready for analysis, and your pump can be used for additional samples at the same flow rate. For more information, please visit marks.com.